We are in Switzerland, in Cadenazzo, in the heart of Tessino. It's home to the Reclaim Project's demo site, the Swiss furniture manufacturer Podium. Among other things, luxury kitchens have been produced here for 4 decades. Eddie Bernasconi and his wife Adelheid run the successful family business.
We were asked to participate in this project through the university in Lugano. We had participated in another project before. And this reclaim in particular was a big challenge to see what can you really sustain here. What can you improve with the machines by?
Eddie and Adelheid have long been committed to sustainability and believe that the reclaim approach of digitally refreshing older machines and harvesting data has been instrumental to their company's direction. Adelheid, who is responsible for design at Podium, has high hopes for the European research project.
Ideally, the biggest thing would be invention. Maybe it doesn't take place with us, but with someone else, instead of from our partners, who also participate in this project and with whom we are in active exchange.
Asia Savino and Maurizio Maschiti are responsible for the Reclaim project at Podium. The Italian engineering graduate is in charge of the project management. Maurizio is also the head of production at Podium.
I think, first of all, it is an absolutely important opportunity for growth and expertise. More specifically, in the project we started from a very poor level of digitization, in the sense that we are a carpentry company, so it is also normal in our sector, or at least common for our sector. We did not have the tools to collect what is basically production data, and consequently, we did not carry out any analysis, and as a result, we did not try to improve processes through analysis.
Production manager Maurizio Maschiti and his team decided to digitalize 2 elementary machines of Swiss furniture production in the Reclaim project. Part one was the laminating machine, an important production step.
The first thing we did in this machine was to replace the computer, to prepare the computer to receive all the software necessary to be able to expand and improve our workflow. So we replaced the computer to do that. Then we put in a PC system that allows us to interface the computer to the machine. And from there, we are able to collect all the information we need to be able to analyze it in a specific way, then go and act where we need to.
For the Reclaim project, however, not only the computer was renewed, various sensors provide information, for example, about the exact edge length and the amount of adhesive used for lamination. With the help of this data, Asia and Maurizio can already draw important conclusions. Besides the technical implementation, there's also the evaluation of the information gained. This is where Podium relies on the support of Lynx. The Italian developers have implemented the REPLICA software solution for Reclaim. This software development is also called a digital twin. Without manually changing anything on the machine, REPLICA evaluates the data by simulating scenarios and models on the basis of a virtual twin. Decisions are then made later on the basis of these findings. For the young Italian project manager, Asia Savino, the development was a real challenge.
Our big difficulty was to collect the data. It was not easy, because with the machinery we have, it is not so trivial to find platforms, software, algorithms that can be adapted to our machinery.
This is the second machine that has been digitally upgraded with the help of the Reclaim project. Thanks to the overhaul with numerous sensors, the data has already led to the first life-extending changes.
The first thing I noticed that the machine needed to do as a modification was to change the panel support stop. These wheels were as non-existent as they were before we created a new slide rail for our hardware. Each piece of hardware comes from this track down and into the preload position.
Proviene da questo binario, scende,
The effort has already paid off for Podium founder and managing director Eddie Bernasconi, even if he is still a long way from his goal.
We have already seen some improvements, that it has brought something. We are also working on bringing in other machines and to be able to carry out these improvements in general on the whole procedure.
For Podium project manager Asia Savino and head of production Maurizio Maschiti, the reclaim journey is far from over. Although the first data and findings are now available, the support provided by software-based algorithms is still expandable for the engineers.
I think the more the software needs to be improved. We were perhaps one of the first, as far as our data board is concerned, to have this software was actually made just for us. So let's say it was a design, a program, a tailor-made design. Let's say that.
In order to further adapt and improve the development until the end of the project, the Swiss furniture makers are working intensively with the Italian developers from Lynx and the entire Reclaim team on a perfect solution.